stream restoration project Harford County had done. And it was a bad tree that they didn't take out before the project. It's a tall poplar that's alive. Got some major defects. One right there that they saw. And then there's even a worse defect up top. Right there from an old tear out. Just a C-shaped trunk hollow. And it's tall. It's got a full top in it. I don't know how it's still standing. Well, we're going to take it down using a somewhat hollow tulip poplar right here. Okay. A little bit hollow up in there. And then this other big one. This other big one that I'm going to tie into and have another lowering point with this big nasty hollow. Whoops. All hollow down in there. Tying up here. Lowering point over here. And be another lowering point in Matt's tree. And we'll take this thing down in pieces. Can't drop anything in the stream. Alright, we're up in the tree here. I'm in the big one and Matt's over there setting up a block. Here's the tree. This right here is the tree we're going to take out. Check out how bad this thing is. Much there.
Mike, stay over there.
Okay.
Just crank it and pick up on it a little bit. mats is more important to crank up. Okay.
Left the stump a little bit high like they asked us. There's bumblebees in there that stung a couple guys. Alrighty. What'd you think, Mike?